many faces and they put on. They make it hard to win. Your trust so fucked up, you can't love again. See me on the rise, why you act surprised? Nobody wanna try, see they wanna fly. The problem is the problem solved, the hoe will set you up. They'll hold you down, try to slow you down when they saying they build you up. They'll claim and call you peoples when they see you run it up. Gotta get ready, get that chicken, what we cook up for tomorrow.
Why you wanna play me like that? Would you play with the wolves in the pack? Like Aquaman swim with the sharks, like Batman sit in the dark. Like we got something that...
Hello YouTube, it's your boy T. I know that was a long intro. Go ahead, hit that like button, subscribe, and comment, man. It's your boy T. T Reactions, right? We about to react to Key Glock Ambition for the Cash. And, yeah, man. Y'all let me know in the comment section what y'all think about the song yourselves. Because y'all come here and watch my reaction and shit. So, it ain't going to make no difference if y'all just sit up there and just, you know, take whatever opinion that I got and... tell me what you think. Do you agree with it? Do you disagree? Let me know. Cause you know I'm gonna be honest. He got enough money that he got a police officer sitting in front of his door. But that's security, but that's security like right there with a vest, like president status. Oh, that's a label. I like the idea of this song. Like he said, I'm in our bag, and they put the scenery in a bank, and they paint that movie of Ocean 12. You know what I'm saying? I like when people do that, be creative with the song. This ain't no gang stuff and nothing like that. This is not to influence you to go rob a bank, by the way. So if you're watching this right now, you a kid under the age of influency, which is basically you easily to get influenced. Like basically, you know what can influence you and what's not. You watch this and it can influence you, don't watch this. If you're under the age, you know what I'm saying, this is not for you to rob a bank. That's not what he's saying, because you're going to be in jail. So all he doing is get a bag, and he just felt like he want to put this in there because it just makes sense to make him sound like a gang nigga. Like he want to sound hard. So what he would do this. Not saying that he's not that nigga that he want to be or he present himself to be. I'm just saying, you know, he's from the slums, so it's not like he's not about that life, but let's go ahead. Hear me out. You get what I mean? He trying to, he better him life by making this music.
Nigga, I got a real addiction for this cash. Yeah,
every beat that y'all thought, I got a real ambition for this cash. I think y'all gonna know it.
13 years old with a shoe box stash. Yeah, I'm always up to something, never sitting on my ass.
Alright.
Nigga, this gives I got my skinny sag. Nigga, I told that Gizak with a passion. Nigga, I told that Gizak with a passion. And I talk a whole lot of shit cause I can bag it. Yeah, it's up, duh. Bitch, my heart cold. My last name Moncler. My pockets fat swole. No, I don't eat pearls.
Yeah, this be hard. Every beat that Young Dolph, Key Glock be getting, be thumping. They some thumping ass beats, bro. I don't know if it's just a Young Dolph flavor or just a Memphis swag or it's just, you know, Tennessee in general make thumping beats like that. I don't know. Only thing I know, every beat that I heard from Young Dolph and Key Glock been thumping. I ain't hear nothing from Yo Gotti that sound like this. Yo Gotti been making beats that sound similar to, in a way, in my opinion, sound similar to Young Jeezy, man. And I ain't trying to, like, bash him. I think they had beef at one point. Well, now he had beef with 3-6 Mafia, but 3-6 Mafia had beats like this, but it wasn't this thumping. Like, that kick, whoever mixed that right there, did a good job of mixing that kick to make you feel that kick like you getting kicked in the stomach, nigga.
Trapping ain't dead. What? These niggas just quit. I'm sipping
the church. Don't ask me to spit a verse. Can't trust no hoe, that's devil work. Yeah, I know the devil work. And I know that nobody's perfect. Still can't trust a bitch for certain. For real though. Yeah, bitch, I'm in my bag. Yeah, bag, bitch. I just made a bag. Yeah.
And where the hell he standing up on, though? Is that green screen effect? It might be a green screen effect. Because I know damn Skippy, he's not standing on nothing high. Look at his foot. His foot is not even placed on nothing. He's standing on something green. That's funny.
Bag, bitch, I just made a bag. Yeah, bag.
Green screen
bitch,
effect.
I just made a bag. Yeah,
but that's some PBI shit.
Bag, a big bag. Yeah, nigga, I got a real addiction for this cash. Yeah. I got a real ambition for this cash. Yeah. 13 years old with a shoebox stash. Yeah, I'm always up to something, never sitting on my ass.
On
that,
bro.
Yeah, nigga, I got a real addiction for this cash. Yeah. I got a real ambition for this cash. Yeah. 13 years old with a shoebox stash. Yeah, I'm always up.
That's all you could do. Every time y'all hear a Young Dolph beat, this is what y'all gonna do. Every time. Nodding your head like that every time to that beat. Watch. Look, there you go right there. Look, I think I'm nodding with me. Man. Good, nod, man. Nod harder. No, don't do that. They're gonna make you get a crick in your neck. Hey, what y'all could do is hit that like button, subscribe, and comment. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this song. But based off what I heard so far, bro, the song is like a vibe. This is something you're playing in the club, playing the car, might be driving down the street going to. Maybe you could play this working out. Really, this is like a workout song for real. Like people that work out, like if you want to motivate yourself, this is what you need to play. The ambition for the cash. Now I ain't saying that you gotta do what you know what that's in the video, but the song itself don't even have to have all that. You know what I'm saying? But one thing I can say, Key Glock came a long way, man. Like he could just drop a track, and I know he gonna get millions. That's one thing you can't take from Key Glock. Key Glock came a long way, bro. And he uploaded that October 7th, y'all. Y'all go ahead and check that out. The link is in the description. Hit that like button on my video, too. And you see this right here. This is what we're talking about, that bell button. Hit all. Now, if you want to get all of my videos, that's if. Because I'm not going to force you to do nothing. Because obviously, it's happy y'all don't even click it. Y'all kick personal. Y'all probably just click it and then go on about y'all business. Because, you know, that's what y'all do. I don't want every video from Key Glock. So that's why I click that. But if you want to see a reaction video like mine's, you click this, get all notifications. But I don't post every day, so that's why I said click all for me, cause I don't post every day. The reason I put personalized, cause he might post every week, and I'm not trying to deal with a whole bunch of notifications from Key Glock. I just want to search it, and cause he already big. I'm not big, so hit all on mine. Hit that like button, subscribe, and comment, and we gonna go ahead and get a roll to, you know. Let's get a roll to 1,000 subscribers, man. I'm halfway there. Come on.